Sallallahu ala Muhammad. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Chapter on What Sort of Suspicion is Allowed. Narrated Aisha, may Allah be pleased with her. The Prophet, peace be upon him, said, I do not think that so-and-so, and so-and-so, know anything of our religion. And Al-Layth said, these two persons were among the hypocrites. Narrated Al-Layth, Aisha, may Allah be pleased with her, said, the Prophet, peace be upon him, entered upon me one day and said, O Aisha, I do not think that so-and-so, and so-and-so, know anything of our religion, which we follow.